Video 3 on the most confusing English words. You may hear these words, incident and accident. They refer to events in the news. These words are easy to confuse us, but not exactly the same. Incident is more general, whereas accident is more specific. First word, incident. It refers to any event, small or big, good or bad, intentional or unintentional, a bank robbery, a funny or a controversial situation, or an argument between celebrities. These are described as incidents. Example, there is an incident of bank robbery in the town. Next word, accident. An accident refers to a bad event caused by error or by chance. Accidents are always unintentional. They result in some damage or injuries. Example, there is a fire accident in the town. You can refer or you can compare these two examples used for incident and accident. One thing to be noted before closing this video, all accidents can be described as incidents, but all incidents cannot be described as accidents. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.